ASMR-AIRBEAR. They make me a video of how to build a paper airplane, and also I have a special fiery sound, crinkling fire. Before we get into it, let's have some more fiery sounds. Put that down there. So, this is the piece of paper I will be building it with. So, first of all, you see this. You want to fold it in a hot dog style. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, guys. It's like this. Then you want to see this. Then you want to fold it like that. I'll show you it. Then you want to fold it like that. So all I did is just take it like this and fold it like that. But just 2 inches. this, then you see this part right here. You take this and tape it like that. You don't have to tape it if you don't want, but I do because it gets annoying when the things keep on popping up. Don't you just want to fold it like this? See this? You want to fold it like that. Mine looks so weird because I didn't do mine too good. But yeah. You could do better than me, but mine, I'm not. Origami isn't my true skill. Then you just fold the wings like I'm an average one. Please fold it like that. Then same with the other side.
I guess I could just-
just do more scratching. Oh yeah. ASMR's only for good sounds, and you have to study the sounds and make sure nothing bad happens. No. I think that sounds pretty good. That sounds actually very good. So yeah, he does it a lot better, but just